everyone, welcome back to WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to log into your Chase credit card account using your computer. If you'd like to get logged into your credit card account and get access to it, manage your account, pay your bills, make your payments, or simply check your transactions, then keep watching the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Open up your web browser to get started. Once you do that, go to the address box at the top and type in Chase credit card login, press enter. Once you end up in the next page, you'll be able to see the search results displayed according to your search. Click on the first link that you see at the top that says online account access credit card chase.com. Soon after you click on that link, you'll be taken to this page over here. You can easily get access to your credit card account. To do that, you should go ahead and enter your username and your password that is associated with your bank account. Type in your username in the first text box and head over to the next field where it says password. Type in your password as well. Make sure the password is correct. If you're not sure you've typed in the correct one, you can check by clicking on this eye icon at the right corner, which will help you reveal your password. In case you've forgotten your username or your password and you don't know what to do next, click on this forgot username/password and follow the on-screen prompts in order to look for your username or to reset your password. If you'd like the system to remember your credentials, check the remember me box before logging in. But make sure to leave it unchecked if you are using a public computer or a shared computer. Finally, after you're done and you're ready to log in, click the sign in button in blue, and that is how you'll be able to get access to your credit card account with Chase Bank. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.